Guess the news business isn't in your blood. Too much time reading the rags won't get you to the riches.